Healthy Care Expo. Let's see what do they have today.
So what do we have for today? The first one is that for muscle training for athlete. So now we got the Bringo Foam, the game mode for them. Okay, so for now, they have to react. When they see the star, they have to use their foot. The bomb, they have to have hand to kick it out. So it's a training for their brain and eye, the coherence, and also for the recognition exercise. Now we are going to introduce our another star product. So basically, it can show the healthy degree for your pressure, your short-term pressure for 2 to 3 months, or long-term pressure for around 6 months. Okay, so this is for her index. So for the green part and blue part, this part is for balance or normal. But for her measurement this time, it's just that it needs to rest.
You can see that she can wear the robot hands-free, and the robot will assist her motion and movement immediately, anytime, anywhere. The power is on, and the machine will support her knee to do walking and to do like lunging. No remote control or no any other device needed. She launch and the device will follow and provide assistance. This is a projection platform. You can see on the floor we have 9 different type of game that can provide our user to use it to do the training. For example, wearing the Kyogo and do the exercise. There's a sound and there are visual feedback. So it's very encouraging and very interesting.
So what I got here is our treadmill, which is a really unique treadmill. The board is really low, like right here. This one is really long. So the handle is really long. The reason for this, our design for this one is because when you're at the like elderly people, they probably cannot move really well. They probably would stumble, so they should use their hand to walk up to the treadmill. This is another cycle that it is really highly used in physical therapist clinic and the long-term house for the elderly people. The reason for that is that you can see the other one, it has a bummer. But for this one, for elderly people who cannot move really well, they can walk right in. It's like a chair attached to the cycle itself.
Introducing Option 3D Skin Viewer. This innovative device employs optical coherence tomography technique to capture the detailed skin structure. Think of it like ultrasound, but without the need for gel. You can obtain the skin image immediately upon the pop touching the skin. You can see, witness the chaconian epidermis and dermis and even the vessels. The whole skin scanning structure only takes 20 seconds. After the scanning process, it's easier to explore every single cross-section image and various depth and face image. From here, see from the top, surface of skin and below, and also even 3D image.
What we do is manufacture products like plastic products, silicone products, according to our customer design. And to do that, we need an injection mold, which is development by ourselves in our own factory. For the production, all the parts are manufactured in a clean room. Especially, we have ISO certificates for medical products for both plastic and silicone rubber production. We also have 4 assembly lines. So if you wish to know us better, welcome to visit our website.
So our product is PCA 500. It's world's most compact 12-lead resting ECG. And with our patented electro sensor, even a layperson can do the 12-lead ECG. It is hospital grade. Do the ECG test at home, just in 1 minute. And we reinvented ECG, not only the devices, the sensors, but only the software. So only just 1 click, the ECG could be done in 1 minute and transmit to the cloud immediately. So doctor could review the report with our preliminary interpretation online and have their diagnosis to the patient.
We have the vertical type injection molding machine. Yeah, as you can see, this one is portable type. The maximum station, we can have four stations. And you can see this one is pretty small injection molding machine. And this one is for the micro injection.
Oh,
yeah, micro injection. Regarding to the injection unit, we use our patent plunger type for the micro injection parts. Yeah, you can see this one, plunger type, plunger mechanism for the injection. And the middle one is the screw and the barrel. And also the resin will come from here, the screw and barrel, and melt. Our plunger will inject the melt material into the mold. And also we can see this is our clamping unit. We have four stations, maximum four stations for the different requirement of doctrine. And regarding the safety, we have the Nikotin, yeah, for the safety, and the emergency button. And our control unit, we have 15 inches touch screen for our customer. Yeah, so you can see that it's 15 inches. And touch screen, we can set all the parameters in the controller.
Our product is a rapid diagnosis kit for snake bite detection. And this is the first one and the only one diagnosis kit in the world. Our kit is developed our first generation for is one is the ICT Cobra. It is used to rapid identification the cobra snake bite for physician to choose the correct antivenin used for patient's treatment. This kit can be detect the results within 20 minutes and it will show the positive if the patient was bitten by Naja genus cobras. So the physician can use this kit to choose the correct antivenin for snake bite treatment.
This robot can deliver different product or your meal, your medicine to different flow. This is very useful when you deploy this into the lobby. It can work such like a kiosk, provide information and also can do the tour guides. And for this robot, we put the camera at the front, so during the nighttime, we can send this robot to do the patrol to make sure everything is fine. But in the daytime, we can also deploy the robot into the lobby to see if there's something left on the ground, to see there's suspicious people in the lobby. And here you can see there's our robots walking around, and our biggest advantage is all of our robots can communicate with each other and to make sure everything works very smoothly.
Today, we would like to show you we have some medical car and for the medical equipment for the hospital. We have available for the one monitor or the two monitor or the laptop. And also we have a customized for the different option for the terminal. And you can put the monitor here and also can have a customized for the another monitor arm here to have a different kind of device. And we have a very good NAC. It's a medical wire and it's very stable.
This is our product and milk, GTF milk. And we can solve the problem and our problem of the blood sugar to lower the blood sugar. And we export to many countries like the Malaysia and Japan, Indonesia and Thailand.
We use the oil of our home and water. 然后经过我们机器电解之后，我们可以就做出比酒精、比漂白水杀菌力还要更强的抗菌力。我们就是用一般的食盐加入我们的水，然后加到我们的机器里面，然后按，它就开始电解。电解完之后呢，就是比酒精、比漂白水还要更强的杀菌力。那么就可以套用在我们平常的生活里面来取代清水。那我们的原料只有盐和水，所以非常安全。 所以没有刺激性，无毒无化学。
我是可成生物科技股份有限公司，我们这边有我们的产品舒护康碗裤固定器。我们的产品呢是讲求呢，它不会固定到你的手指，固定的效果的时候，你手指还是可以轻易的活动。
然后它有透气性，可以下水，所以不会有步行的闷热的情形。另外一个产品呢是可成颈椎椎间融合器，我们是在做脊椎的颈椎椎间融合呢。那这边的话有我们自己的弹性模数可以做调整，里面是我们自己的多孔结构，表面凸起呢，因为它是 3D 列印，所以会有粗糙表面，增加了磨蚀性系数，而在 X 光标记中呢，也可以看得到它的定位，所以这样子医生可以有更多的选择。那现在看到这组呢，是我们植入的器械，这分别不同的颜色呢，就是不同的高度。那这一组是1417，这一组是1315，不同的大小。那这边是植入的用具，供医生做植入使用。那这边的话，我们会注明 trial 给医生做好辨认，还有我们的癖好，这样最后续的追溯都可以。
金正鲨一开始是我们公司研发的远红外线纤维，是为了糖尿病病患在肢体末端的循环，可以确保增加你的血流量跟血流速，导致你的使你的血液循环变得比较健康也比较流畅。我们二代技术主要运用在内裤或者是贴身的衣物上面，贴身衣物部分因为它的布料需要比较薄，它的纤维必须更为细致，我们更换了金正鲨的原理技术，做成像这样子的纱线。这样子的功能纱线，它起到的远红外线效果是反射你自己人体本身的远红外线，将这个远红外线折射反射回你自己的人体内。你的远红外线的频率折射回人体内的时候，因为它的频率共振频率与水非常的接近，所以它才有办法真正有效的去带动你血液里面90%的水分，使你达到血流量跟血流速主动促进的效果。
我们这个是跟工研院台湾工研院合作的一个导光的一个光疗的设备。那因为我们一般的远红外线跟红光都会有热的产生，所以它无法贴近皮肤使用，所以我们开发这一组商品，因为它没有热，所以贴近皮肤，我们让我们的器官受损的器官去做血液循环的帮助。那我们目前有做到眼睛黄斑部的临床，那有糖尿病伤口愈合的临床，那以及我们洗肾病患瘘管的临床，期盼这些商品可以帮助更多的病患。
现在的所有化学防晒试剂都是人工合成，那这些人工合成的化学防晒试剂呢，已经确认造成珊瑚礁的白化，因此如何去找到一个天然的友善的防晒试剂是非常重要。那我们很幸运，从150支精油里面去找到5种精油，包括桦树、冬青树、安息香、甜茴香还有肉桂叶，这些精油的组合就能够有 SPF 值22的防晒保护效果，而且获得中华民国以及中国大陆的发明专利，也发表了相关的期刊论文。我们透过从150种精油里面去萃取组合，得到一个适合取代现有人工化学合成的防晒试剂，就是这瓶精油。